My name is Engineer Chinedu Abuaga. A staff of Electronic Engineering, University of Nigeria, Nsukka. So basically, this experiment is 461. It's experiment 3. It's experiment on modulation and demodulation. So this one actually is we're doing an amplitude shift key, modulation and demodulation using a single switch circuit. Okay. So before you guys started, we've already started running the practicals. Okay, we've already gone find the practicals. I think we should continue. Okay. Yeah. So who do you want to in? Okay. So. Yeah. Continue. So you are on step. Start from step 3.
From step 2.
Okay, yeah. Connect the data transmitter output to the ASK modulator input.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is the data.
Okay, wait, let me run it. So now we're on step 3. So connect the data transmitter output to the ASK modulator input. So this is the data transmitter. Hope you guys are listening. So this is the transmitter. So connect the data transmitter output to the ASK modulator input. Okay? So now you set the bin port switch to the bin position. So we set it to the bin position. Okay? So now we are doing step 4. We connect the channel 1 scope probe to the modulator input. So we connect the channel 1 scope probe to the modulator input. Okay? As you can see now, there is no data being transmitted on our CES group. Reason because the data transmitter is still set on 0. Okay? The on is 1 and the off is 0. Okay? So now, we've now set the switch. We've done the first two binary numbers. So now we are doing the binary number 40 and 41. So now we set the switch. Off is 0, on is 1. So 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can now see that have been transmitted. So now we are on step 6. So connect the channel 2 scope probe to test point TP1. So draw, take your picture. Take a picture. Okay, so we connect the channel 2 scope probe to the test point TP1. This is test point TP1. Okay, you should now see this is the F1 carrier wave. Okay, so moving on to step 6, we now set the time base to 50U. Okay. Then we stop and we measure the frequency. So, using so frequency is 12.54 kilohertz. Okay? So putting it back to free roll. So step 8, move the output of channel 2 scope probe to the modulator output. So this is the channel 2 scope probe to the modulator output. Okay? Change the time back to 5. Okay? Then stopping it. Now, draw. Take a picture. Okay. So, now, Have you taken your picture?
Yes.
Yeah, putting it back to free run. Okay. Now we connect the modulator output to the envelope detector input. So the envelope detector is also called the demodulator. Okay. So we now connect from the modulator output to the envelope detector input, also known as the demodulator. Okay. So now we move the channel 2 scope probe from the modulator output to the demodulator output. So moving this channel 2 scope probe to the demodulator output. Okay. So now we reduce the time a bit to see more of the cycles. Yeah. Now drop. Have you taken your diagram? Okay. So now this experiment is basically, like I said before, about the modulation and the demodulation. Okay. So we still have more steps to go, you know, but due to time, I don't know. Yeah. So maybe we can continue off camera.